they love to sew. And they just want to do it a little bit better. And it doesn't matter what level, but we get ranked beginners, we get advanced, we get everything. Yeah.
You know how people go for retreats, if it's like a spa retreat or like a sports retreat?
Yeah.
I think that, like, this is not just for, or the enjoyment factor and like really kind of the way that it's scaled and the way that you format it, it's very comfortable and relaxing. Aww. So it's awesome. It's a true retreat. And it's,
I feel like most of you have such stressful jobs, mm-hmm. that it would be nice to come to a place that was safe and that you could take a little nap if you want. That's fine.
I think sewing is meditative. I mean, it's very, and I think it's healing as well.
I agree.
It's a great craft to take on.
I think if more people sewed, we'd need less therapy.
Right.
We're gonna let this out.
A little bit, and we're going to let this out a little bit.
Okay.
So just maybe re-sew them a little bit.
Okay, there. And a quarter inch?
Yeah, quarter inch.
Quarter inch on
both sides. And then we're going to do this, which is very flattering.
And that's a little more of what it looks like.
Yeah, that's going to be terrific. We got it.
Two.
This is my first time at the retreat, and I've just had a ball. I'm very much a beginner sewer, even though I work at a sewing website for the style. I came in with this tattered vintage pattern from the 40s, and have been learning all kinds of techniques, and as Carol said, everyone here is just so wonderful and so supportive and has helped along the way, and it's one of the best experiences that I've had.
I was looking online for videos of instruction just to be able to visualize how to do things, and I found Sandra's website, immediately signed on, and then found the retreat and decided to join, and it's been the best.
What do you like about making your own clothes?
They're different. No one else has them. Like, who in their, and I'm like, who is gonna make a sunglass skirt?
That's so great.
It's fun. I enjoy it. It's mostly good for enjoyment, but no one else is gonna have an apple sundress.
Yeah.
I am working on a vintage pattern from, I don't know, the 40s.
And I'm making some alterations to it. It's going to be short. It's
fabric, it's
blue silk out of my stash. So I'm actually trying to, you know, finish off, not finish off, but use some of my stash. So it was not trouble to find enough blues to put together for this. So, and then it's so important for me to get the right fitting when I come here. So
you come to the retreat for what?
For technique about fitting. I can't twist and turn enough for a fitted dress. Other years I've done coats. I can't see what's going on in the back or pin it enough. And then just getting the feedback from Sandra about what technique will give that extra little designer detail, whether it's on the inside for me, or it's just that finishing technique that just makes the outfit.
If you're going to all the trouble to do a lot of seams on a garment, and if you're not going to contrast the fabric, how about using the feather stitch in a contrasting color? Just, it's not much work. And that way you see the seam lines. Because the whole thing about a garment with lots of different seams is they can be your advantage to make you look slimmer, but only if you see the seams. If you're not going to see them, it's not going to help you too much.
So is this your first time at the retreat?
It is. It is indeed.
Oh, really? How did you find it, and how do you like it?
I found it. I'm from Iowa, so I'm from away, and I found it. I subscribed to the web TV show, and it was on there, and just had kind of been looking at it off and on and thinking, oh, this isn't possible. It's so far, but I just decided to do it, and it's been the best experience.